Today, people, in the last tutorial, we learned how to use font face, font color, or you can say how to change font face or font color or size. Okay. In this tutorial, we will learn how to use horizontal rule. Okay. What is horizontal rule? Horizontal rule means I want to put a line. Okay, like this. Okay. I want to put the line. Okay. If we see the code view, you can see this is a simple text. But I don't want to do this thing, okay? What that we need to do something different, okay? So for this we have a very small code that is called HR rule. Horizontal rule. Okay, you just put this and you will get a simple and straight line. Okay. I hope you understand what I'm going to say and what I'm going to want to say. Okay. I want to give the line below this text. Okay. So we need to put small code, open bracket, close bracket. We put HR, that is code H for horizontal, R for rule, the horizontal rule, or you can see now. The design view, we got this line, okay, perfect line. You can give some kind of, you know, you can give width, okay, like I want to give the width for this text or this line, okay, not for text, for this line. I want to give 50% width, okay. What is 50%? Let me see. This area is totally 100%, and this is the area. Or this is the line that is called 50%. Okay, because we give 50% here. Like I want to put 50%. If I put 50%, size will be increased. Okay, so this is the 100%, but this is, and the line size is 80%. Okay. From this this point to this point. This is the space, or the space is 100%, and the line size is 80%. Okay, because we put 80% here. If I put 10%, see the 10%. Okay, I am going to put 60%. Okay, then I want to put the color for this line. Okay. Just put color, and I'm going to put, or I'm going to give the color, say bright green. Okay, I think give the red. I think it's not working only because of. Of this, and I would keep the aligns right and color black. Okay, let me see. Yes, alignment has been changed. Okay, you can put also size. Okay, for this, we will put 10 pixel. 10, the thickness of this is pixel. Okay, in some color. Okay, no, I think color is not working. Okay, I will not have this. Okay, so now I want to align this in center. Okay, and here you go. Okay, so that's it for this tutorial. Thanks for watching.